Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Death Skid Marks. Well, we won last time. We won, and rather easily, actually, with the turret car.
Motherfucking awesome is in the name.
That's one. Yeah, I do apologize about the voices being so quiet, but one, there's not a lot of voicing in this game anyway, and two, if I do put the sliders up, you won't hear me. I mean, you'll barely hear me because there's not, sliders for voice and sound effects. It's just the same. So we completed it with a turret gun. I love this car. So let's see what we've unlocked. We have unlocked... What the hell? Dog of War. This is like something from Mad Max. It's got tracks. Unleash your dogs of war by strapping two armed passengers to the front of the car. The passengers are strapped in front of the car. That's ridiculous. So you... It's a bit like, that truck, that redneck truck, where they sit on the back. Except that they're on the front here? I don't know if this is good, because they will be attacked from every side. It does have tracks, though, and that usually means that it's pretty damn difficult to smash off the road. Oh, bear eater. Sometimes you eat the bear, and sometimes the bear, he eats you. Sometimes neither option is desirable. Two seats, armed with a saw on one side. Ooh, it's got that saw. Ooh, that saw is nasty. The condom, oh, okay, so what should we try? Dog of War, or should we try any of these? Oh, I didn't notice this one. This vehicle carries a rocket launcher mounted on a turret. The third passenger is seated in a turret and mans the weapon mounted on it. The rocket launcher deals massive damage, but the turret is pretty slow to rotate. That is very similar to, gruesome armored truck? The gruesome armored truck may move slow, but its ass is protected from rear attacks. Four seats, where? The truck's box is invincible, but the rear passenger can't take over the role of the driver. Interesting. But, so they can still attack from here, but can't actually get hurt? That's rather interesting. Should we try the truck then? Just for kicks. We probably won't do too well, but yeah, let's try it. Done. Oh, it's this guy, okay. Right, interesting. What does it say? Mullet wagon. It's a mullet wagon. Smash it. I was kind of hoping it would be a big truck or something. Right. So, who do we get? We have the chick. The range chick. Jobs. Yeah, people seem to be really enjoying this game, and rightfully so, I think, because it's very, very enjoyable. I'm gonna take this for now. I think it's gonna bring me more money in the short run. Oh, look at that. It's completely invincible back there. That's pretty cool. Just keep stuff in the back. The problem is, the passengers can still get killed, most likely. So, that's rather interesting. Okay, let's drive. Sergeant Severe Post-Traumatic Stress, chick, or... as I like to call her, severe points. Brutal Nick, another pointless retard. Yeah, try to go at the back. Well, I don't actually have to do anything here, of course. Come on. Is this guy's car gonna explode? There we go. Bang. Choose your path. Well, obviously we're going to the shop to get more people. Poutine and hamburgers already, that's really generous. How much do they cost, actually? Yeah, it's quite cheap. Later on in the game, they get really expensive. Arms dealer, what do I want? Well, for the guys at the back, I'm probably gonna get... Actually, if I get melee for the guys at the back... They will still get hit, though, I think I'm gonna go for a ranged-only car this time and see how that works. Right, do we have any upgrades? We do, but no money. So I'm just gonna go for a revolver here and see what I can do. Right, let's drive. Muscle dude with a mask. Road warrior! Yeah, there he is. Hello there! Yeah. The problem is... yeah, they're not really lined up for those shots. Man, that takes forever. Choose your path. No hitchhikers, unfortunately. Let's get this for now. Survival level. Ooh, revolver plus two. Well, not plus two, but just the premium one. I could sell the pistol, I guess. There is a steering upgrade, which I would like, but obviously can't get. Can I sell the pistol? How much will that give me? 122. And this is 300. Yeah, I can afford that. There you go. Excuse me. Let's go. Hello, spazzing out things. Oh. Nice. That wasn't too bad. Not bad at all. Yeah. Yeah, bring it on. There's a Russian roulette there. I do want another passenger, though. This also means you can unlock more cars because you bring more people with you. Right, let's get that and get that and get this. Arms dealer, no. No, no, and no. I have no money. Very, very little money so far. He got change and a weapon. He's just sitting there looking at him. Hello. You're in trouble. Ow. Yeah, I do want to kill the crew first to get the bonus from that. And then, boom, everything goes. Nice. Very nice. Let's see what we have. Well, we got this guy. Well, he's got minus in range, just like this guy. But he's got plus in the defenses, so I'm probably going to get him. Now, I have to make sure that I bring different people. I haven't brought her or him yet, but I have brought the Road Warrior, right? I believe I have. Let's have some chips for Mark's kid. What do we have? Do we have any robots coming? We don't know. Kill a crew member, that's very nice. In fact, I'm going to do that here. Because the survival level is okay, but when you have more cars than just one, it's a waste. Because you only get it at the end of the, road segment. Ding, ding, ding. Wow, Melody 3. I love this music. Ding, 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 ding. Right, I could just buy the pistol, but I'm not gonna bother for now. Let's go. Let's roll. Oh boy, he doesn't know what he's into. Indeed. Route 666 patrol. They have shotguns, don't they? No, they don't. They have revolvers, apparently. Ow. Ow, we're getting a lot of damage here. Lovely effects, though. Yeah, it's dark, and you've got lovely lighting effects. That's quite cool. Damn, Mark's kid got quite hurt there. That's not good. We'll have to keep most cars at the back, I'm guessing. Right, let's go for the Russian roulette, because I'm stupid. You can play with your brains. Let you go first. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, cold dead hands. A blind screened at 578. And, of course, now I only have one revolver, which is not upgraded. That's not going to be good. It's only... Oh, crap. Ow, 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 ow. Actually, Come on. Come on, yuck, yuck. Sometimes it appears you miss. Ow, ow. Oh, jeez, this is taking forever. I should probably just smash him off the road. Come on. I'm trying to get the driver. But it's taking forever. There we go. Just one remaining there. No, you don't. Get away from me. That hurts. Yeah, this car is not too great until you actually get people with proper weapons. Jeez. Come on. Finally. There we go. Oh, I completely forgot that Sergeant Post-Traumatic Stress Disorder had the ranged attack job, so I didn't actually get anything from this. Although I did from killing the crew. Oh, okay. Ah, there's a guy. I want to bring him because people are saying you get something really good if you bring him to the concert. I'm not going to buy a poutine. Oh, that's nice. And that's nice. Arms dealer. Ooh, shotgun. Nothing over here. The Dane. Oops. And nothing I want over here. So, let's... Well, not the greatest, I guess, but... well. Let's drive. Brum. He did not try to probe anyone for the first 100 kilometers. Yeah, the shotgun I'm not really a fan of. I like stuff that's directed. Oh, wasn't too bad though. Lots of money as well. 555 kilometers. East Moram Baptist. God, I hate you! Oh no! So many people! Get out of the way! This is so ridiculous. Mechanic Joe's shop. What does he have? He's got this old guy. Have some chips. Nom nom nom. Jobs. No. Lots of nice melee weapons. There's a brake upgrade, but I really want the steering upgrade. Some defense and some of this. Well, I can actually have cash to health and... I'm probably gonna buy that, actually. I can have both of these. Cash to health and cash to car HP. So we're gonna be more self-sufficient as long as we have money. Ow. Oh, that's a melee weapon. Ow, get away. Excellent. Nice. Get off. Very rude. Man, we keep driving on these potholes. It's destroying our truck. Well, that was a big shortcut we took there. About 40 kilometers worth of it, actually. Ah, steering, excellent. I do want that. And a quick fix. Drug dealer, no. I'm fine. Let's drive. Yeah, Billy Club Boys. How about a smooch? Ugh. I will try to keep the alien at least alive this time. Uh-oh. I just want to get the roof first. There we go. The roof is gone. Our steering is already much better. There we go. More money! Look at that money! Lovely. Very nice. Uh-oh. Boss time. What do we have? Groovies riding the saw blade. I love this boss, because it's, I think, the easiest. We don't have a lot of firepower, but... actually, hold on. Let's see. Yeah, it does hit the people. It doesn't hit the truck, but it does hit the people! So you can't actually just, you know, smash your ass into her and be done with it. Yeah, she's almost gone. Come on. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh, that did a lot of damage, actually. I have to be careful. I have to repair the car. Statue of Paul Headbangin and Babe the Blue Axe. Quarter of a distance there. Right, let's have some chips for you. Jobs. Nothing I want. Arms dealer. Oh, there's another revolver here. But we already have all that, so... Garage! I want full repairs. Excellent. Drug dealer, no. Very nice. This passive bonus I'm gonna give to the... Yeah. I think the alien is gonna have the passive bonus. And these two are gonna have repair and such. Ah, there we go. There it is. Perfect. So now we're self-sustainable in combat, as long as we have money. Anything else I want? Not for the moment. Alright, let's drive. Brum, brum. Just have to repair I mean, I have to remember. Number four is a repair. That was really quick. Ow. I do not want to get into the way of that crowbar. That was easy. Whee! Bye. Bang. You can just right-click and both of these will activate, which is kind of nice. But also wasteful of money. Getting quickly. Ow. Okay, I'm going to heal up first a little bit. And then kill him. There we go. Get him, boys, get him! Well, boys and aliens. We have a lot of money. Yeah, I think this will work. As long as we're careful. Gun workshop. I would actually go to this if I had a spare gun. But, yeah. Hamburger, don't need it. Ooh, submachine gun 3. Very nice. I'm going to give you the revolver, and I'm going to keep that revolver for upgrading and get you the submachine gun. Very, very nice. And probably get you Jessup as well at some point. Maybe now. There. Let's go. Route 666 patrol. Hello there. Yeah! Oh man. Yeah, see, that's a problem. The guys at the bottom aren't actually hitting that guy. They're too far away from each other, so you have to stay at range. I could get this, but I'm rather go over here. There's, you know, a longer road, and robots aren't really our thing, because only this would be giving us money, not these things. We need crew. East Moram Baptists. God hates mullet, gays, music, and you. Get him! Yep, yeah, if you do this, you do sort of avoid their shots much better. Oh. Ow, I have to heal up. Come on. There, let's repair and heal up. Let's see the money go down rather quickly now. Alright, wait for it. Have you healed up everyone? Yes, almost. There we go. Perfect. Get him! Yeah. And bang. Ah, groupies again. Brum, brum. Come and get it, groupies. Oh, hello there. Hey, you just stay there, yeah. And shoot, I don't know, somewhere. Are we actually hitting? Jeez. Yeah. There you go. 2,200. Oh, robot's coming. The Gimp. I could get the Gimp, actually. He does have a minus in range defense, which is not great, but yeah. I haven't brought him to the concert yet. Here's some chips for you. Jobs. Well, we could get this, but I'd rather get this. Wait, this is 50, this is 60, so that's better. Now, this will be the only thing that will give us money here for the robots. Steering, excellent. Nothing here yet. Passive bonus, no. I would just stay in this menu and listen to the music. It's bloody brilliant. Anyway, I will see you in the next brilliant episode, says Mr. Modest. Bye-bye.